Hi, my name is Mariam and I'm a soprano. In 2021, I was Norina in Don Pasquale, and this year I will be singing Musetta in La Bohème. My journey started when I was 7 years old. My grandmother was a big opera fan and she introduced me to opera. I wanted to go to the conservatory, but I was too young to study singing. Then I started with flute, and when I was 18 years old, I finally got my chance to start with opera singing. I trained for 5 years in the conservatory in Mantua, and I got the chance in 2013 to join the Academy of Plácido Domingo in Valencia. In 2014, I got my first main role, and since then, I have been singing all over the world. I've always been a sports person, so as black heroes, I would like to name Abebe Bikila, the first Ethiopian to win an Olympic gold medal in the Olympic Games in Rome in 1960. Helmut Kugelberger, the first black footballer to play in the Austrian national team. And of course, Jesse Owens, with his 4 Olympic gold medals and 2 world records. And speaking of black woman I met in person, I would like to name Yves Saint Laurent muse Kirat Young, the first India supermodel working for Yves Saint Laurent, Valentino, and Karl Lagerfeld.